We need to move the mouse down here. You know, I can't really tell because I'm not, you know, where I'm too close to it, but
let's,
I think...
let's have them tag it out a little bit.
Okay, on. Okay, yeah, go ahead and tag it out some then.
Your radio contact only.
Roger, roger.
Coming out on the tag, right? Coming out on...
Tagging out, tagging out.
Comes the pole. Tagging out. Coming up on the jump. Want to get it away from the jump cable again. Say again?
Fully, it looks like it's bound.
The jump?
Barely. I think most of it's on the structure though.
Hold the jump.
You want to take a look at it?
Stand by.
Mouse plugs.
Coming up on the jump.
Looking good.
Hold the tag, coming up on the jump.
Tag is being controlled through a capstan on the hoist. Can't run both at the same time. Just away from the tower.
Tag coming. jump, coming up on the jump.
Jump block takes it up the tower.
Eric, do you want me to go turn the FM down? Do you want me to go turn the FM down?
Yeah, go ahead and do that.
Blah. And action! Slow motion action, that is. Hey, Eric.
Yes, sir.
I've noticed something. The ground keeps getting further and further away from us. What do you think?
I think you might be right. Hey, but the good thing about it, the top's getting closer and closer.
That's true. The set of markers below my feet indicate 3/4 of the way up. The pole's passing 375 feet.
Hold the jump. Tagging out easy. Tag out easy.
I'm sure glad you said that. We've been coming out pretty hard with it.
Rope popped off.
Stand by, we're gonna move up.
Who is this wee business, man?
I got a mouse in my pocket.
That's okay. I don't plan to go as far as the basket goes. Discover this ground right here. Boy, doesn't this look pretty? Wow. Fix that.
Good on tag, that's good on tag. Coming up easy on the jump, coming up easy on the jump.
Tag's right here. Absolutely.
Okay.
How Jason rigged it. He rigged it funny around the FM, so when we was up here, rig the jump line, I just had him bring it down here.
Yeah.
That way it's... Yeah, there's one there, and then one.
It'd be nice to be able to leave the conduit on the tower if we can.
Yeah, we're gonna take it down below and hang it off the side.
Yeah. You want to go any further than that?
Hold the tag, coming up easy on the jump, coming up easy on the jump.
Okay, the tag is getting a little bit tight.
Yeah, I can imagine.
Copy that. We got this one more jump to do with the tag, and then we'll have to come off on the tag.
Yeah, the tag's in the trees. I think that's part of it. Well, no. It's where the block is. It's where the block is, yeah. Yeah, I don't think section 28 is a full 20 feet either. I think it's 10 feet.
Thanks.
Yeah, it just doesn't look like 20 feet looking back at it.
Probably 15.
Looks like 20 feet from the flange at the top of section 27 to the very top of the tower. So I'd say they're both 10 feet probably. Okay, we can do some foot tagging.
Well, I'm just making sure.
Oh, I know. Yeah, it is tight. It's tighter than a tick. know what I could do? I could go down a little lower and push it off and come off on this tag. Do we need to do that?
Hold the jump, hold the jump. Huh? All right, tagging in easy, tagging in easy.
Okay, now if I go down and fend it off, think that'll help? I could probably get in the center of the tower and do that. Just push on it?
Yeah, I mean, okay. We can...
Well, I know that, but I mean, it might be easier if I do that. Let me just see. Doesn't hurt me to go down and come up again.
Getting close to where I need to take it out of the mouth pulleys, too.
I know.